Hey guys, right now I'm arriving in Sweet Sheet Fun. Sweet Sheet Fun. This place is near with Santorini Park. That's why I arrived here. For Santorini Park, I think it's a good place for photo shoot, you know, because the decorations like a grid and the lightings, and it's good for photo shoot. But the activity inside that park is, I think, for kids is much better. I'm a little bit boring to play that part, but there is another part, you know, across the road. It's also a Santorini Park. Inside there, I think they can play water, like they have the water activities, water sport. For that, maybe for them, maybe, you know, interesting. But right now, you know, it's too hot outside, so I don't want to play that. That's why I just moved to another place and arrived into this place. I'm on way back to from Santorini to back to Hua Hin, and on this way I found Khmer Republic. It's also near here, but I didn't go inside there, but now I'm arriving in Sweet Sheet Farm. This one is, I think, this one is much bigger, I feel. There is nothing to play around, you know, but it's a part with the, with, you know, so many, how can I say, sheep and horses. Like, it's look like a fun, but not actually, you know. And this place around is, how can I say, it's more relaxing than the Santorini Park. And this place is also entrance fees is 120 baht, and it's not much expensive, and it's a good place to take a photo. So to take photo is the best place too. This place is also good. I will show you around. Ta-da! See, so it's cheap fun. I really love this place. Then the Santorina. Santorini Park. I really love this place better. Okay, this is all about the sushi friends. I'm arriving now, and bye bye.